Now recording, guys. Nobody moves.
Bass players, get your sound ready. Go. Good. Hold your guys. See if I can get your sound here. Ready? Thank you.
So, good evening, especially to you guys waiting patiently there. Bienvenue Music Fest Canada, the 2024 edition. I know you can already read my mind and it's saying, please turn off your cellular phones so that we don't disrupt the wonderful performance that I'm sure we're going to hear. I am Isabelle Brassard-Porter from Ottawa. Happy to be listening to all kinds of wonderful music tonight. Let me first introduce you to the adjudication panel. We'll have Dr. Jeffrey Reynolds. Ms. Jennifer Bell. Dr. Jacqueline Dawson. And Mr. Pratik Gandhi. Your audience is already appreciative, so imagine what it's going to be like after you finish. On stage right now, for your musical listening pleasure, we have the Burlington Central High School Concert Band under the direction of Mr. Matt Baxter. This is the first time at Music Fest Nationals for this iteration of the Burlington Central High School Concert Band. They are excited to share their passion of music with you tonight. The band is made up of students from grades 9 to 12 with varying levels of experience. This is their first year playing at the 300 level of music, and they are enjoying the challenge. Place à la musique. Here it goes. Have fun, you guys.
Thank you.
next one I'm going to put is called March of the Belgian Paratroopers by Pierre Lee. It's arranged by James Swearinger.
Hello, everyone. Let's have another hand for the Burlington Central High School Concert Band. What a fine performance. One of the cool things that we do here at Music Fest Canada is that we award to each ensemble an honor award to one of the students. This is a student selected by the director. It could be for any number of reasons, including musical excellence or leadership or contribution to the musical community. And I'm sure in an ensemble like this, there are many fine musicians and leaders to choose from, but we only have one award to give. And so today I'm delighted to present this Music Fest Honor Award to Aditya Parat.
Congratulations. Now you lucky ducks are going to be going to the clinic part of your Music Fest experience, and today you're going to be working with Dr. Jacqueline Dawson. Dr. Dawson is in demand as guest conductor, clinician, and adjudicator across Canada and the United States, appearing at numerous festivals and conferences coast to coast. She is currently an associate professor and the director of bands at the University of Manitoba, Deshotel Faculty of Music, where she conducts the concert band and wind ensemble, teaches courses in music education, and oversees the graduate wind conducting program. Dr. Dawson continues to spend as much time as possible with young students in band programs, and she is a strong advocate for music education. So, if you look over to your right, this smiling, peace-waving person is your Music Fest ambassador that will take you upstairs, along with the people who would like to see the clinic as well. Thank you very much for coming to Music Fest, and hopefully you're still having fun.
Thank you.